ओम शांति।
ओम शांति।
बहुत अच्छा, ये युवा का
इट इज वेरी गुड दिस सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ द यूथ विल अवेकन द वर्ल्ड।
हमें याद है,
आई रिमेम्बर When I used to live in Delhi, some of the very top ministers used to say, if such youth, if there were 200 or 400 youth who gathered, then it would be a big thing. And we said to them, here there are young sisters and young brothers who are being prepared. But what you are saying is a very low number. As we proceed, as we progress, we will show just how much power God fills in the youth so that this youth can become prepared to perform a very elevated task. And so these words of Baba of that time, and even today, there is such a big difference. Today too, people consider Brahma Kumaris bring about transformation. I have heard about one officer in Delhi who has connections with many people in the world, and he has let go of anger. And all the people of his office, they themselves say, this one has let go of anger. And so if they have any colleague who is not able to let go of anger, they say to them, go to the Brahma Kumaris and they will help you become free from anger. And so what can the Brahma Kumaris not do? What can the youth not do? It is God's children who will transform the world. They are doing this and they will continue to do this. Bap Dada and the Divine Family, this is the blessing from Bap Dada and the Divine Family, and we are moving along with this blessing. We are being sustained by that, and we will continue to study with that and be sustained by that. This is the blessing for all of us, and especially for the youth. Om Shanti.